السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am ISSAM ALSIYABI. Today I am going to discuss about pilot study. Pilot study on experimental exploratory test and preliminary trail or try out investigation. The pilot study carried before research design, before the research design is finalized, to assess to in defining the research question or to test the feasibility and reliability and validity of the study design. Also, the pilot study is a small skill study conducted to test the plan and method of the research study. Now I will going to discuss about the sampling in a pilot study, how to conduct a pilot study. Actually, we need keep in our mind two things. We conducted a pilot study. The first thing, the sample size for pilot study should be around 10 persons of our actual study. For example, if the size of actual study is 1,000, so we need select 100 person for the pilot study. But there are some reference say from 12 to 35 percent enough to pilot study. The second thing, you should never include the sample that you have selected for a pilot study for the actual study. Why? Because already you are exposed to the study now, so they will get experience, so will be error in the final result. There is some reason for doing the pilot study. Why we need to do the pilot study? The first point, to check the feasibility of the research, whether researchable or not. So you should check to the possibility. We will conduct pilot study, you will get an idea whether your research is possible or not. The second point, to check the problem in research design. You can check the problem in research design method. Research design method is right or no, or wrong. Is there any mistake or not? They will help you to identify the mistake of research design. The next advantage, check about problem in sampling, to identify the problem in sampling, that your sampling technical is proper or not. Is there any mistake in your sampling that make to will help you to know? The second point about check about the time and cost. The pilot study help us to check about the time and cost, and we can make assessment about our time and the cost. The next advantage about experience. Actually, the pilot study give us good experience to do the actual study.